Hello friends, welcome in my channel. Today I will tell you about Kangana Ranaut palm, and through this palm you can easily find out what are the qualities which makes person very passionate about her work, very ambitious at the same time, and at the same time these kind of person are very honest about their work. So we will start. So first of all, through one picture, this is the one picture. As you're seeing in this picture, this Jupiter fingers, first of all, you must see very carefully here. You will see here, this Jupiter finger, this is called index finger also. This index finger long comparatively this Apollo finger. When Apollo finger shorter comparatively Jupiter finger, it shows this kind of person who have this kind of Jupiter finger, like long Jupiter finger as well, same at the same time straight Jupiter finger and broad as well. So this kind of person, they are very ambitious, they are very honest their work, and they are very detailing in their work, and at the same time they want you can say that they want any kind of position or post where they can rule out, and everybody have to know by their name. And at the same time, this kind of person will receive post and position and honor from someone. And the thing is, here you will see this person, this is called Rahu area here. this is Rahu area, and if you will see here very carefully, this Rahu area, kind of deep Rahu area, deep you can say that also this palm looks like deep palm, because why I'm saying this, because of this Venus mount, because of this Venus, sorry for that, this Venus mount, quite high as well, this moon mount quite high, and these perv or this area also quite high. So because of these are so high, and this mid portion looking very deep. So deep Rahu area also shows very passionate personality, very obsession about her work. She has an obsession about her work. She wants to win at any rate, at any point. So now I am going to tell you the last one sign, not the least sign here. This is her heart line, or you will see here this straight heart line, also known as a semial line. This straight heart line, known as a semial line, which shows a person is very careful, very honest, very straightforward, very enthusiastic about her work, and very you can say that she don't care about money. She believes for hard working, and this kind of personality. So knowing as a straight heart line also shows the person has less emotion. She is very practical also, very straightforward also. Here the last one is this. As you're seeing in this picture, this thumb looks straight and conic point here. The conic point of thumb, and the thumb is quite long. As you compare this thumb reaching the second flange of index finger, so thumb also shows your ambition, your power, your desires and everything. So this is the reason, because of her hard working, her because of her nature, her enthusiastic, ambitious nature, she wants to know her for their work. So thank you so much for watching this video. Hopefully you will like this video. If you will like this video, or if you have this kind of sign where your heart line is straight and a kind of semen line, and your thumb is quite long, and you have straight and broad and long Jupiter's finger, there are much higher possibilities you will get that kind of position where people know through your work. So please do subscribe my channel and share this video.